doing okay?
No, we're losing RPM.
Okay. Five's on the go. Four is down safe.
Okay, number four, maybe you can take off into the wind once the rig clears.
Roger. I'm gonna try it again right now.
Five is in formation. Roger that. Joe's at four now.
Okay, number one's going up to 800 feet and 80 miles an hour.
See what happened to him?
No.
He didn't have enough power to climb out with the two of them on board. And so he had to basically get it on the ground and start all over. And he got to accelerate to get enough airspeed to be able to climb on out.
Yeah.
Roger, thanks.
Because if he would have struggled and tried to keep it airborne, he could have damaged his main rotors. He just, nope, not going to climb, I'm going to put it down. Worst case scenario, they would have left the boy behind and, you know, he could have gone home without him.
On his way, yep.
One, two, three, four, five, six. More fun when you go like this.
Watch out for the hawk.
Tally ho. He's riding the thermal.